Bedtime Live starts Tuesday at 8 on 4.
Because, you know, you've created this for, what, 250 quid, and the NHS spent, what, £3,000 on the similar kind of equipment. So are there commercial applications for it?
There are. I was thinking of perhaps boarding kits. So the kits is laser cut, that then again.
You've been training?
No.
Okay, is there anything, what can endanger you up there? Are there any...
Secretly watching everything we do, and if the idea works, their millions could win. It's actually about changing people's lives. Only at the end,
physical side wasn't that bad, it was more mental, because in the gym I was always in my own territory. If something didn't work, I knew, we'll just give up, I'll never try something new. Whereas with the skate zone, I just had to keep going, falling over left, right, and centre.
Tell us about the tour. It's Separatees on Ice.
This isn't about all anatomical stuff, but the accuracy of it is quite frightening. There's all this stuff I've been in the marketplace years ago. It would actually be able to, you know, it can be far more about it. Maybe more would have been done. Maybe six, yeah. He absolutely worked hard. You must remember that in those days, understanding of how the body actually functioned was fairly basic. He, due to this rather mysterious...
how to teach a training. Sometimes it's easier to teach it for a youngster because those little fears isn't there. Then they're like, yeah, why not, let's have a go. But as you get older, you think of the consequences.
If you are a young guy, go into gymnastics gym. It's so much fun. They do these classes for boys now, which, you know, they'd have to wear the tight shorts to wear it on, and they do all the things, and it's a fantastic lot of bounce around. You're going to show us some... I don't think we've got a big enough room for you to do like flick flacks.
No, I have got heels on, so you have to take this
off. Right, you've got heels on, so you're going to do something for us now.